Hello, thank you for tuning in. My name is Bill Adams, and I'm going to just show you and give you an idea on how to assemble, like we did, a dog loft and closet. Or you could actually make it into a bunk bed for two dogs. If you don't want to have the closet, you can put a bed underneath and a bed on top. But in this case, for a pug, we have pug clothes and a pug bed. And stairs. This is my daughter's room, by the way, and she wanted this for her dog, so we built it together. So I'd like to just kind of show you. We have the inner closet, we have LED lights, and we could change with the remote, we could change the colors, and you could go on auto, or you could have different colors with the LEDs. And so what we did is I ended up building this. This is 47 inches by 26 inches high. And I would suggest maybe if you want it a little bit smaller and easier to build, that you would end up using sheets of plywood that are 4 feet long by 2 feet high. And then all the boards would fit together nicer. We had to use a couple extra pieces of lumber and get boards together to fit nice. We ended up using 2x4s. We ended up using 2x2s. I just used the 4x4s for the support going up and down. And the rest is just 2x2s. So we bought 2x2x8s, maybe about 8 of them, and cut up down the size. We ended up getting these rails from Home Depot. And then the ends, we ended up getting longer pieces like fences and then cutting them down to make these little pieces to fit. On the rails, they were rectangular, so I had to file down the ends and make them round, and then use a round drill bit, drill holes, and then put the pegs, or make them into like round dowels, and put them into the holes, and then put Gorilla Glue, and then we use screws to secure it. So this is kind of what we did here. This is the top bed. We ended up getting the bed first and got the measurements. And then we ended up getting the stairs ahead of time. And then that way I kind of knew what dimensions I had to work with. And I wanted to have some nice treads for the dog to kind of get up. And so we ended up making that. And I made it up a little bit higher. And since the stairs were a little bit higher, because we made it 26 inches, I made a little stoop. And then the stoop has piano hinges. And that is about it. So in the description, I will put, you know, kind of like the parts we used. There'll be some still photographs after this of, as an afterthought to make a video. So I do have some pictures that I'll be putting in, and then a short video of Paisley and her friends using the stairs to go up and down. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please say you liked it. If you want to subscribe, I'd appreciate if you subscribe to my channel. I'll be doing more videos about how-tos on kayaks and other gears and playing guitar and music equipment, playing in a band and etc. So if you like some of the items that I have, please watch. And if you have any questions or comments, I will definitely get back to you. And thanks again for watching. And there'll be some still photos, like I said, here and video afterwards. So please stay tuned. And if you have any questions, get back to me. Thank you for watching.
Paisley. Now she does great.